Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God to join together this man and woman in holy matrimony. It is an honorable estate, instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church.
Nadia, you are simply a blessing from God. You are my comfort, my joy, my peace, my life. I will forever honor, respect, and cherish you in sickness and in health. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, and give my greatest effort to make you feel safe, happy, all the time. Lastly, I promise to love you forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Days run, nights fall away. See the lights guide me. They show me the way. Oh, oh, oh. Take my hand, I'll lead you home. Escape our fate, you'll walk alone.
Sorry. I, Nadia, take you, Kendrick, to be my husband. To have and to hold from this day for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, from this day forward until death do us part. I will never ever leave you, never let you go. I promise I'll always be there for you.
Turn down the lights tonight. Dark night. We dance, we sing, we live, we love tonight. Let's run from the dawn before it knows we're gone. We dance, we sing, we live, we love tonight.
I am the best man. I am also Kendrick's little brother. Thank you for showing me you can really love somebody wholeheartedly and mean it. Like, mean it.
You guys two are a role model relationship for me. And one day, hopefully I'll have something just as special.
Thankful that I have a son that I can learn from him just as much as he can learn from me. I'm so grateful for that.
Kendrick, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kendrick Batten.
Is that like an interception or something? He played football, don't he?